setting up with one foot just in front of the other. Whatever foot is back is the arm you're pulling with. We want to pull that arm down and back so that it's at more of a 45 degree angle. Notice how the elbow is going to my side, but not too far past, and that will keep the shoulder in a good position.